We're here. We're set up. Mic'd up. Just about. I gotta bring my amp. I'll be sitting right there. JC brought all the stuff out here tonight. Get us set up for the show tonight. Let's hope it's a good one.
This is Christian and Misha, everybody.
So, here with Misha at the end of our show here at Four Corners. It was a pretty good night, wasn't it? He's on mute.
Yeah.
No, it was a good show. There's still folks here. It was fun. And we're all set up for tomorrow night. It's going to be fun. So it's Saturday night, and we're doing our second night here at Four Corners, and I'm not too thrilled, honestly. It got really crappy out weather-wise. Started snowing, and it's actually our first snow of the year, November 15th, which is kind of late. It's actually really late compared to, you know, when we normally get snow. But you can see out there, and it's still falling. So, we'll get in there and start playing. People might show up, might not. We'll see. See you inside.
Flower ready to fry. When we don't wait, it's a small thing.
Thank you.
So it is 3:10. We're done. We got packed up, and it was an all right show, I guess. The folks that were there, they had a good time. They did a bunch of dancing, and it was fantastic. So I'm thankful that they were there. It wasn't packed, but that's just because the roads were terrible. I think I left the bar at probably 2:45 at the latest, and it is 3:11 in the morning now. So I'm finally home. But where that 15-minute drive turned into almost a 30-minute drive. Yeah, it's just coming down. But it was a fun weekend overall. I don't know when we're scheduled to be playing at Four Quarters again. I know we've got some shows coming up, not next weekend, but the weekend after. And I hope to have footage of both of those shows, and those will be separate episodes, unlike this. So until next time, rock on.